Okay, so recently, me and my friend Yusheng complete a Android Tetris program. This is for University of Illinois, CS241, on a project demonstration. So here's the program that we created. And for a single player, you only play with yourself. It's just like any Tetris program that you have ever played. You swipe down to lock it down. You swipe up to rotate it. And right before you hit the ground, you have a chance to move left or right. So right before you hit the ground, you can move it. Now. I think this will do. Okay. So, yeah, you lose when you hit the top. So, in multiplayer, let me bring in another phone. These two phones are connected with Bluetooth. If you're not, if the Bluetooth is not turned on, it's going to ask your permission to turn it on. So, you have to select and open it in the list. So this phone right here is asking the permission of the right one. So we're in seesaw mode right here. In this mode, for every roll that one of the player clears, there will be a new roll generated in the other player's playground with 5 randomly chosen block. Let me demonstrate that to you. Okay, I'm not a very good player, not as good as my partner, but I'll try to clear a row in the left side. And you will see that there will be a new row generated in the right side. So here we go. Yeah, so this is the new row that is generated. And in this little window right there, this is our like key feature of the program that tells you how your friend is doing. So as you can see, that your friend right here is building up pretty quick, pretty high. It is the live feedback. It is the current state of your friend's playground. And this is all done by Bluetooth. Okay. So, let's try to do sabotage mode. So in this mode, I have to select. So in this mode, for every roll that is cleared, there will be a new tetromino, which is randomly selected, drops down instantly in the other one's playground. So again, let me try to clear a row in the left side. Okay. So a row is cleared. There's supposed to be a generated tetromino drops down instantly. Doing it again, it's a little bit difficult because I'm not a very good player. Oh, I think I'll be able to do that again. Okay, so please pay attention to the right side. There's going to be a generated blocks goes down. Yes. So, some trivial stuff. If the other side doesn't accept, it is going to know that it's going to say, sorry, your friend doesn't want to play. And it's got a help section here, tells you how to use the program. And I think that's it. Thank you for watching.